Hello guys, this is Preeti and today's topic is Android. So let's see what is Android. So guys, as we know that number of the phones in which we are preferring nowadays, smartphones are Android phones. So let's see what is Android. So Android is the first point which states that it is a operating system, and this operating system is a Linux based. Yeah guys, that is a system software of a phones, smartphones. Nowadays most of the phones are working and functioning through the Android operating system, with the help of Android operating system guys. So as we know that in computers and the laptop we mostly have the Unix, Linux or Microsoft operating systems. The same way we have in mobile, we use Android operating system. So this is a mainly Linux based operating system. Second point state that the touch screen devices like smartphones and extra tablets are using this here. So number of the users which use touch screen devices and the phones, it can be a phone, it can be a tablets, so it can be a notebook, so that all are using a Android operating system. Then third point state that Android is a Samsung. So Android, this operating system is mostly used by number of the manufacturer company, that is Samsung, HTC, Motorola, Sony, Asus, etc. So all these companies are making their phones, tablet by using the Android operating system guys. So how the phone is working, how that smartphone or tablet is working is with the help of Android operating system guys. Always remember this point. Then fourth point said that Android devices. So guys, as we know, we have a smartphones which are smaller in size, which are larger in size. Even we have a tablets which are larger than phones. So it is this device, the devices which use Android operating system are coming in all the shapes, all the sizes, with a high resolution display. Yes guys, HD displays are also there. Then we have a number of cameras which click very 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 clear and nice photos with the help of Android operating system. So guys, nowadays cameras are coming also with the 16 MP camera. So fifth point is the it is open source guys. It is free licensing. Open source software allows to be modified and distributed by device manufacturer. So this is freeware and open source software which can be modified and distributed by the device manufacturer. So all are using. So guys, fifth point states that even though we take a phone, after that there are number of the updates which come for operating system. So that is the fifth point, that it can be modified. It is open source, open and freely available to modify also. If we want to give any update in any of the phones which are using our Android operating system, so that is one of the advantage of you having an Android as a operating system in your phone. And guys, one more thing, that Android phones are very very much easy to operate with. People, number of the people prefer Android built phone only because they find that phones to be usually used. Apart from this, we have a iOS operating system which is used by the mobile, which is used by the iPhones. Then we have the Windows operating system also, which Nokia phone used to be built. So these are the different types of operating system like Android, iOS and Microsoft Windows. So these are the operating system which is used in your phones and the laptops, tablets, to make the phone working. Thank you guys.